And Catholics in the Archdiocese of Philadelphia can't use the pandemic as an excuse anymore to miss Sunday Mass. Archbishop Perez said each bishop in Pennsylvania will reinstate the obligation to attend Mass in person on Sundays and holy days beginning on August 15th, which is a holy day. The obligation had been lifted in March of 2020 because of the pandemic. Perez says this doesn't apply to those who are seriously ill or those who have health risks or anxiety about being a part of large groups.